down the hall, I take a look around at the pictures on the wall and the stars in the ground. And then I see in front of me. Dream girl for the night. Dream girl tonight. I ask her for a name. She points to the door in between the frame where the sky meets the floor. And finally, she says to me, ooh, I'm your hotel dream girl, ooh, your hotel dream girl of the night. Dream girl tonight. If only we could spend the time that's dead.